to know. My name is Ira and I'm here to say a lot of my friends are secretly gay. Born that way and scared to admit because of the stigmas attached to it. And it's no fair and it's not cool. Being yourself is the golden rule. Don't be scared to be queer. Gay is the new chic this year. Hypocrites and conservatives poisoning the minds of innocent kids. Stop the hate, consider a minute. Homophobia makes you a bigot. Why are you so afraid of gay men if all your pornos lesbian? Do you hate fags and homos too? Cause you think they wanna have sex with you? A bit confused? Change your views. The world is so fucked cause of your attitudes. Ignorance is a disease to all you misogynistic MCs. Take a second and listen to this. You fucking Nazi son of a bitch. You're not a racist or sexist, hey? But you hate gay people because they're gay? It's 2010, raise your voice. Motherfuckers think being gay is a choice. Believe in the Bible, read it then. Jesus preferred the company of men. Boys and girls have different parts, but it's all the same thing in the dark. It's your time and it's your world. To all my playboys that read Playgirl, to all my playgirls that read Playboy, say it loud, gay and proud. We're here, we're queer, get used to it. Say it loud, gay and proud. We're here, we're queer, get used to it. Say it loud, gay and proud. We're here, we're queer, get used to it. Say it loud, gay and proud. We're here, we're queer, get used to it.